seems to me that there is a huge influx, that's the proper word, a huge increase in numbers minimally going on. Because of how fresh a lot of this work is, this increase work. Like on the coast, it just seems that way from looking at it, anyways, from this distance. It's nothing but travel land here. It's all just connected, except for our pathways in our fields and such like that. Cut them off, so they have to figure ways through it and around it, under it. Like, can they, how far can they swim underwater? Can they swim, a couple of hundred feet, 300 feet? What are their capabilities when it comes to that? They can bypass a lot through water, I would imagine. Of questions and a gallery of answers are yet to come. So join in, come and hang out however we do, and the bigger the team, the more awareness, the more being taken seriously. Look at all these young ones right here. And there's not a mother there that they sprouted off of or something like that. It's just a whole lack of yearnings. So it's the Tin Man and his daily report up in Quesnel, BC, British Columbia.